important. Point number 9 of the 16th. Horticulture sector with its current produce. It's a very important point, sir. Horticulture sector with its current produce of 311 million metric ton exceeds the production of food grains. Horticulture exceeds the production of food grains. For better marketing and export, we propose supporting states which, adopting a cluster basis, will focus on one product, one district, so that a high focus is given at the district level for products in horticulture to really gain that momentum. 10th of the 16 action points. Integrated farming systems in rain-fed areas shall be expanded. Multi-tier cropping, beekeeping, solar pumps, solar energy production in non-cropping seasons will be added. Sir, I had mentioned in my July budget, zero budget natural farming. That shall also be included in our activities. The portal on Jaivik Kheti, online national organic products market, will also be strengthened. So the next point, the 11th, financing on negotiable warehousing receipts, ENWR, has already crossed more than 6,000 crores. Financing on negotiable warehousing receipts. This will be integrated with National Agriculture Market, the electronics one. The next point is the 12th of the 16th. Non-banking finance companies and cooperatives are active in the agriculture credit space. The NABARD refinance scheme will be further expanded. Agricultural credit target for the year 2021 has been set at 15 lakh crores, 15 lakh crores, agricultural credit availability. All eligible beneficiaries of PM Kisan will be covered under the KCC, Kisan Credit Card Scheme. 13th of the 16th, our government intends to eliminate foot and mouth disease, brucellosis in cattle, and also what is called the PPR in sheep, which is a French expression. Sorry for those who know French.
Nirantara news update kosam channel no subscribe cheyandi. Pakkane unde bell symbol no click cheyadam marchipokandi. Updates ni miss avvakandi. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, share. Follow on Facebook, Google Plus, Twitter, Instagram. For more updates, please subscribe Great Telangana TV.